are leaving for our trip right now.
Mom and Dad are up front. Nico lies on the floor covered in blankets.
At school.
Lola is curled up in the seat in front of me. But on the, I'm in the back, riding by the flash of my phone.
First it's dark out.
I'm riding from the car, so mind you if there are some discrepancies. It's slightly bumpy. We are on the road, headed to the ocean. I know the actual name of the town, but I think ocean sounds more magical and suspenseful. Sitting here listening to the road, I imagine my future self traveling the states in this van, alone or with friends. I don't care at this point. I imagine the hours of driving, and I imagine me finding immense purpose behind that wheel. No limits, no rules. It's bumpy. I'm gonna try to get some sleep.
Good morning. POV, you wake up from a nap and you're in another world.
I can't remember when, but at one stop I crawled under the blankets and crashed, but I was very tired. I had dreams, and then I woke up in another world. A world of green trees and blossoming trees. Green, pink, red, all that saturation crap. I was in awe when I woke up in a Starbucks parking lot, hearing the birds chirp and the sun beam through the windows. It's all a home away from home. Home is where the sun is. We're on the highway now, driving through Atlanta. I've never seen it before. It's a big city. 5 hours left. I feel like a kid again. Talk soon, friend. P.S. They got me a hot tea while I was sleeping. It's hitting the spot. Although we're on the highway surrounded by highway sound, the air feels fresh. Not tastes or smells, but feels. The window is cracked as we speed by towering walls of climbing vines up pine trees. I would have never guessed life was so prosperous here. My head is spinning. Even Lola can appreciate the sun and fresh air. I have a good feeling this won't be the last of the greenness. Sometimes, no matter how lost you feel, all you really need is some sunshine.
This is it.
Hello?
Pick someone, blow out.
Check it out, hold on.
Oh my gosh. You know I'm gonna get in this tree.
Yeah, something crawled under there. She chased it and then I saw another one.
Look at this thing. Look at that. Look at that. It's awesome! Awesome! Look at this. I'm totally gonna get in this tree, man.
Wow.
Ah. Awesome sauce!
There you go. Oh, I like the, yeah, I remember the picture.
Anyways, this is the crib.
What's the panorama? Hey, 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 hey. Let's go. Mm-hmm.
So far, feeling so good. It's gonna be a good trip.
I'm riding from a setting Georgian sun. I see bushes of pink, purple, and white flower, and an orange tree across the way. A tree that's wider than it is tall. Georgians are subtropics. It's beautiful. I know how I was saying it doesn't feel real, but this feels very real. I hear birds chirp and raindrops tatter off the house and tree onto the pavement. No car noise pollution here. Lots of little bugs fly around and land on me. I swat them away. We took a brief walk on the beach earlier. The texture of the sand was interesting, very hard, very wavy. It's a very pale sand, off-white almost. I hear that owl noise, the same one I heard at home. Spring owl noises. I forgot to mention it rained, brief rain, but everything is damp.